Taryn Feebig, Zerlina, Shane Lorenzef, Leah Porello, Teddy Tahu Rhodes, Don Giovanni, Elvira Fatikhoffa, Donna Anna, in Don Giovanni, Sydney Opera House, Opera Australia, 2014. Taryn Feebig, born February 1, 1972, is an Australian opera and musical theatre soprano and cellist. Feebig initially graduated as a cellist from the School of Music, University of Western Australia, before commencing vocal training, occasionally marrying the two on stage, with her cello accompanying her own singing. In 2006-07, she was Mabel in Opera Australia's production of The Pirates of Penzance, alongside Anthony Warlow, The Pirate King, David Hobson, Frederick. In 2008 and 2009, she performed as Eliza Doolittle in a national tour of My Fair Lady opposite UK actor Richard E. Feebig sang the role of Sickle in Pinchgut Opera's 2009 production of Francesco Cavalli's 1644 opera Armida. In 2010, Feebig was nominated for the Help Man Award's Best Female Performer in a Supporting Role in an Opera for Bliss and La Sonnambula. She won the award for her creation of the role of Lucy in Bliss. In 2011, she sang Yum Yum in Opera Australia's production of The Mikado, which was televised on ABC Television. In 2012, Feebig added the role of Pamina in Julie Taymor's English language production of The Magic Flute for Opera Australia to her repertoire. In 2013, she sang Oscar in Opera Australia's production of Un Ballo in Maschera, directed by La Fiora del Sboss.